That's right. Eat up, fellas. I don't want no leftovers.
Cookie, you should have told me you could burn like this. Damn, somebody need to marry this woman immediately.
So sweet. Then they did it, done that.
Yeah, this is nice and all, Ma, but I don't see how it solves our Vegas problem.
Here's the thing. You know that woman your daddy's messing around with?
Yeah, Juliana. She's dangerous.
I still think it's payback for Angelo. Your daddy don't even realize it. I'll give it a month before he makes her kick rocks.
And what if he doesn't?
All right, Nana, we got our eat on. Let's talk about what we came here to talk about. Vegas.
Okay. So what's the plan?
How are we going to hit him?
Yeah, let's talk about Vegas. Because you saw what we was on. What you trying to do?
Put a pin in that. Now, y'all know Lucius. He knows how to put on a show like nobody's business. So let him go up to Vegas and set up Inferno. Let him do all the work and we reap the benefits. And if your daddy ain't got it together by then, you take it from him. How about some peach cobbler?